here with Ileri Ayo-Faleye, ahead of the Catamounts matchup on March Madness with the Duke Blue Devils. Ileri, thanks so much for joining us. First of all, what was your reaction when you saw that Duke would be the matchup for your Catamounts in this year's tournament?
I was super excited. Super excited for the matchup. You know, one of the biggest programs in America, and you know, just we got a chip on our shoulder as a program, and it's a big opportunity. It's a big opportunity.
This week of preparation, what's it been like? Has it been at all different than the regular season, or trying to keep it business as usual even with the big opponent?
It's been business as usual, but like with the atmosphere that we're going to play on, things have intensified a little bit. But we've pretty much kept the same approach we've kept for the majority of the whole season. So, yeah.
You were on the team last year that made the big dance. What did that experience, whether it was stuff before the game, after the game, during the actual game itself, that you're hoping to maybe just reflect back on and use to make sure you're as prepared as possible for the big game?
I think just going through it already before and having that experience is huge. And just knowing what to expect coming to the game, like all the emotions that come with it and the feelings that you might have. So just embracing the moment is really a big part.
Ileri, thanks so much. Good luck this Friday against Duke.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Go Cats.